Yeah, fucking weeball. Would you like the Styrnex rocks, the Styrnex rocks, or the Styrnex rocks? Why? Holy crap. One of the Rexes. Sure. Go ahead. Game Green, Arboreal Grazer, Surveil. I'll leave that on top. Yeah. Go ahead. Place knocks.
Yep.
Go ahead. Send a message. Go ahead. Turn. Sorry, could I think here for a second?
Yep, you're good. I'm not Total War.
Titan of Industry.
Yeah.
We are going to blow up your waste knot.
Mm-hmm.
And we are going to.
No, I don't.
Yeah. You have two cards in hand?
Yes.
It's a game 5 life or put a shield counter. I think it's game 5 life. I think that's the play here. Go ahead. Drop.
Yep,
game 2. I'm gonna activate this. You go. Replacement.
Chirp.
Reach. Hostile and investigator. So ETBs, you discard card. Make a clue.
Yep.
Maybe. Oh, I've got one. I will pass the turn. It's gonna deal damage equal to, so shield or equal to his power.
It's a punch, right?
It's a punch, yes. Okay. And I was at 17 or 15.
What do you mean?
From the draw.
17.
Okay. We're gonna go to combat. Uh-huh. Oh yeah.
These all have trample, don't they?
They do.
Those big boys have trample.
How much is that? It's what, 8, 14 damage?
14 God damage.
Freaking god. Well, I'll just soak up 2 of it and take 12.
Sounds good.
Go ahead. And to be such an awkward position. I'm gonna activate Guy Reach. Just take him. I can't take him. You have it. You are no longer close.
Well.
Black. Yep. I will pass the turn.
Yep, you got it.
Yeah, I drew one. I'm just like, I'll discard this extra one.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
Go. Oh yeah, thanks, man. Green, go ahead. That's exactly what I want to fucking see. I'm right there with you. That is not what I want to see. The
let's say instead of with.
Let's minus her. Middle of the top, target you, middle of the top four. Go ahead.
Opponent's gonna.
Yep.
That's all I have.
Oh, jeez.
Go ahead. Six mana, one mana floating. I have this trigger result first. Sure. And this is mana that can be only spent on creatures. You drop her?
Yep. You get to pick one of them, right?
Oh, don't you have to put one onto the field? Nope, it's just in the hand.
Oh, it's just in
the
hand.
Usually the way I do it, though, is...
Yeah.
Okay. So we are going to play this land, use this for the Arboreal Grazer, use this like a smart person, ditch this, attack you for one.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Sounds good.
Use it to activate
cast or activate others.
I'm trying to see.
With Kiora, this makes it.
Right. But if I. If you field this, then it's. 4, 6, 7, 8 is how I get there otherwise. Right. So either way, you have. 8.
Yes.
Gross. What is field to do with my life?
Hopefully something fun.
Fun, decent. I'm going to activate Dire Reach.
Sure.
Strong.
Rip.
Woo, I get a zombie. Go ahead. Please don't hurt me.
Six, seven, eight. I think we just high roll it.
Sure. I mean, there's a lot of hits, so.
Chapter one. Mill 10 cards. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we are going to get a Vorin Klux, and we are going to get a Titan of Industry.
Sure.
I'm going to have the. These triggers resolve first, and then I will have the draw triggers resolve.
Yep.
I'm going to blow up one of your waste knobs, and then I'm going to make a 4/4. So this draw trigger intervenes. I'm going to have the Vorin Klux trigger resolve. Grab two forests.
Oh, I forgot to show you the other manifested card and its smart effect. They were both in smart effect. I'm just like, oh. I mean, still one?
Yeah.
If you had drawn like a little geek,
and then, draw two.
Man, I wish I had a shield it out right now. Holy hell.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, let's do it again. Second verse, same as the first.
That's not even legit. Oh
no,
my God.
Let's fucking go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm in danger.
I'm gonna put these two tier inferences in play. I'm gonna draw two cards. I'm gonna attack you. By the way, I have a full grip.
You sure you don't want to attack?
attack with the Elvish Mystic too?
No,
because that's lethal damage. I mean, yeah, I'd have to block one or block some of it, but you know, I mean, shit.
Fog rid of those. I'll take 14 and 8 poison.
And 8 poison. Jesus. And you know how we're going to represent that 8 poison? Is we're going to use these green dice.
Jesus Christ.
I'm going to pass the turn.
Please, something good.
You got it.
Jesus. This not being legendary is
good. Oh, it's so good. Just chef's kiss.
That is horseshit.